Rachel.
Hi, Colin.
Right, I've got a question for you. Kick off. Mm-hmm. The Chase. Tipping one. House of Games. I could continue, sir.
They're all TV game shows.
Madam, oh. You, madam, are a quiz show junkie.
I've been on probably a few more than that. I've been on one with Russell.
Yeah. Yeah. Did we win?
We did.
What were we doing?
Something with Davina. Well, winning all that money for charity. I've got a really brilliant charity, the Angus Dawson Memorial Trust, who help children in this country and other countries, and I've won tens of thousands of pounds for them, so that's got to be the best, hasn't it? Oh, loads of them. I think the worst one I did was Child Genius, where I had to try and remember pi to however many decimal places. And I was doing it, you know, when I was practising, don't know how many I got to, 50, so I ruined it in the first few, and that was that.
We've all been there. We've all been there.
No, we haven't.
Well, Rich, just remember on countdown, and listen, we can't...
A vowel, please.
Thank you, Shad. Start today with A.
And another?
A.
And a third?
E.
And if I could have a consonant?
M.
And another?
S.
And another?
J.
And another?
R.
And a vowel?
I.
And if we could finish with a vowel.
Finish with...
Countdown. Dictionary Corner. Russell, any advance on...
I'm much more comfortable with that.
Rachel, can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. N.
And another, please?
F.
And a third?
T.
And a vowel, please?
A.
Another vowel?
I.
And a third vowel?
U.
A consonant, please?
P.
Another consonant?
K.
Please.
A final... I'm
afraid, Chad, sorry.
Russell, any advance? You're written. Wonderful stuff.
Oh, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Chad. Six little ones coming up. First numbers of the day are 4, 10, 5, 2, 1, and another 4. And the target, 530. You should keep your money for a minute and come back to me.
Riley's nerves right up a second before we came back from the commercial.
Yeah, not getting on my nerves anymore. You could have said 4 plus 10 is 14, times that by 2 for 28. The other 4 times 5 is 20. Take away 1 is 19. And 19 times 28 is 532. Thank you, Ian. S.
And another one, please.
R.
And a third.
H.
A vowel, please.
E.
And a second vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant, please.
S.
Another consonant.
L.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final.
Hey, Rachel. Big 6 points for Shad.
Consonant.
Thank you, Shad. Q.
And another one.
S.
And a third.
D.
And a vowel.
A.
And another one.
U.
And a third.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
G.
And we'll finish off with a consonant.
And finish with...
E3, I'm guessing U4 and... Quotas. All right, let's move back.
And 4 small, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Ian. 2 biggies, 4 not. And the next numbers challenge is 8, 1, 2, 6, 75 and 25. And the target to reach 308.
2 equals 4.
Yep.
4 times 75 equals 300.
It does.
300 at 25 equals 325. And then we add the 1 and take off the 8.
Perfect. Very well done. 380. Yeah.
So how can we live in a world for you? Wow, and it was... it
consonant.
You may indeed. D.
And another.
N.
And a third?
D.
And a vowel?
I.
And another?
A.
And a third?
O.
And a consonant?
L.
And a consonant?
T.
And we'll finish off with a consonant.
Finish with...
Let's play countdown.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ian. D.
And another one?
T.
And a third?
R.
A vowel, please.
I.
And another vowel?
U.
Another vowel, please.
E.
Consonant?
N.
Another consonant?
P.
And a final vowel, please.
A final I.
Here we go.
Item for small, please.
You can indeed. Too big for not. Coming up, and this round is as follows. 4, 8, 2, 1. And the large ones, 75 and 100. And the target to get to, 850.
It's 2.
100 minus 2, 98.
Times by the 8.
Times by the 8 for 784.
Add the 75.
Add the 75 for 859.
Minus the 4, add the 1.
And you haven't used either of those. Take the 4 and add the 1 for 1.
7. Rachel?
It was there, Colin. If you say 100 times 4, 400.
Right.
And then take... Have you got it now? Is that enough? 8 and the 1 away for 391. Times it by 2 for 782. And add on the 75.
Listen, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ian. G.
And another one.
R.
And another.
N.
A vowel, please.
O.
Another vowel.
I.
One more.
O.
Consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant.
M.
And one more vowel.
And the last one, I.
Turing is, I don't think, got any.
Excellent.
You may indeed, thank you, Shad. R.
And another.
D.
And a third.
T.
And a fourth.
R.
May I have a vowel.
O.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And a final consonant.
And a final.
Here we go. And roast. That's two, and that's an alternative spelling. You can.
Rachel.
Thank you, Ian. R.
And another one.
C.
A third.
T.
A vowel, please.
E.
Another vowel.
A.
A third vowel.
E.
A consonant, please.
B.
Another consonant.
S.
And a final vowel.
A final A.
That's it. There you go. Emotion. How can I not know that?
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Shad. E.
And another.
A.
And another.
E.
And a fourth.
A.
And if I could have a consonant.
P.
And another.
G.
And a third.
T.
And a fourth.
S.
And we'll finish with... a continent.
Finish with us.
Two large and four small, please, Rachel.
You can indeed, thank you. And two from the top and four not. And the final numbers of the day are 8, 9, 6, 2, and the big ones, 25 and 75. And the target,
95.
Yeah, 100.
Times by 9.
900.
And add the 6.
And add the 6.
Rachel?
I'm not sure if it's a word, but my best guess is mitigable.
Oh, Riley.
Quizzes.
Ah, where? Rich, queen of the quizzes.
You've got Manchester United here. You've got Evelyn Moore over there. If you had to do Mastermind, what would be your topic?
Oh, Oz, which we talked about the other day.
Well, BBC, sign him up.